Hey guys, we are back for another episode of Mountain Blade Warband. So, I'm at kind of low health, but I kind of want to go after these Sea Raiders. Oh, I almost got him. Aha, we got him. Charge the enemy. What a fool. I think he actually stayed and decided to fight us. Okay. Let's have the Mad King's... Oh, why do I keep doing that? Have the Mad King's elite guard stay with me. Where are they coming from? Yeah, set up in the valley down there. Probably pretty hard to see in the actual video, but that does help. Oh god, hopefully they get there in time. I need to take away his horse. Giving him an unfair advantage over the rest of the units. These are Sea Raiders. Yeah, see, he just got knocked out, which is kind of hilarious, but I don't think he had any health to begin with, so. Their infantry into a charge. Do I want to go down there and pop, baby? I don't know if I've hit anybody so far. I don't really think I have. If I go down here, though, I'm going to get screwed. So let's just do some shooting. I'd call it sniping, but I ain't much of a sniper, so. Come on. I also am having a really hard time seeing if my arrow is actually hitting. There, that one did. Warrior killed by Sea Raider. They can't all live, I guess. I'm getting like no kills either. Ah, Dishavi did though. She leveled up. We got no bops either, but they had like no chance. I don't know. You idiot. Hey, you on a horse? What the heck? I didn't realize I got a horse. Our meter wounded. Yeah, well, they weren't so strong anyways. Let's refill our army with peasant women's. Wow, we actually did knock out four. I'm impressed. Okay, we'll take your shields. Thick Nordic shield. I do have the best stuff. As the boss should, I suppose. Peasant woman, camp follower. Do some trained spearmen. Some Vigor archers. Pretty not the best unit in the world. So do we want... I guess we just want to... Well, no, we're up here to get armor. So, wait. Army meter leveled up? No, Dishavi. Dishavi. Are you interesting? Dishavi has our pathfinding, so she's very interesting. Gonna be very sad if I lose her. Let's see what your skills are. Of course, I'll find her again, but her pathfinding is not infected by intelligence. So let's start bumping up intelligence while we work on her iron flesh and give her some more. Oh, wrong one. Give her some more archery. Okay, it's not too important on that. I believe they overpower it. Wait, I thought I gave you. You had more than one skill point. How'd that happen? Power strike, tracking, I don't really care. Oh dear, she has no riding. I do need to like semi-focus on their riding skills too, because I do want to get them into horse work. 28 will heal, probably. Oh my god, okay, screw that particular group. Wow, look at Fizkar. Way out here in the middle of nowhere. Let's go to Rivacheg. Ooh. Hey. You can try to drink from my skull. I think it's been a couple days, too. Where are they coming from? Okay, fairly large map. It's not a bad thing. Let's set up over here a little bit. Let's set you guys up here. You guys up close in front of them. And then the Mad King's guard, who's a single slave trader, I think. Oh, God. Yeah, let's just keep my shield up. For now. Boring as it is. Okay, I don't even have a shot. Now they have something else to shoot at. Hopefully they won't shoot at me as much. The arrows look like they're going over the top. So the nice long-range shots do boost you a lot of... Okay. Let's get behind the lines real quick. Because I want to let my... ranged guys eat them down as much as I can before they go into melee. I think the ranged guys are a little cheaper to train. I could be mistaken. Okay. I do need to get better horse archery. I need a lot of things, though. Okay. Now I'll put our infantry into a charge. We're going to bot mode. I guess I could have had them hold the line. It might have been better. But given that these are ranged units, I didn't really want to look at it. Let's get back into third. Much easier to... up back here. Okay, run. Run, 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 run. Get back behind the lines. They're going down, but I don't want to get knocked out again. It's bad for morale. Getting knocked out is just not great in general. Yeah. I want to see... I need to see if this levels up... Wow, they were too... Okay, I guess it's just the way the battlefield... I want to see if that levels up one-handed. I think it does. Oh, wow. Apparently, I need higher prisoner. Yeah, I'll take you, skirmishers. Yeah, I'll take you, too. Why the heck not? It's cheaper or easier than going down to Swadia. Okay, lots of good stuff. I can run out of space, too. No, we didn't. Impressive. That was a really nice find. That was a large group of them. Imagine we got a lot of experience from it, too. Are you someone? You think the ransom? No, it's a traveler. Okay. Talk to the innkeeper. I have prisoners to sell. I wish I had more... Of course, I think that's the first time we've seen a group of 50, but I wish I had a bigger prisoner management setup. Let's level people up and see what happens. Upgrade to camp follower. How are we doing? Got 3,500. It's not bad. Maybe I'll fight a naked man or something. I should go fight in a tournament, see how I do. Oh, baby, we have a Huskarl. One of my favorite units. Excellent frontline guys. Bowman. Everyone else is just freaking wounded. Because they're wimps. I'm not doing so great myself, though. I'm a manhunter. I can't really chase those guys down. Let's see if there's a tournament. No. Going to be held at Ravadin and Ichimar. Okay, let's go over to Ravadin. Kind of want to get... Where's Ravadin? Ravadin, okay. Not bad. Maybe I can get some bandits. Ooh, if he gets caught. I like assisting them when they're fighting bandits, because basically just free experience. 9, 8 plus 7. Pretty pathetic. Let's check on Kara real quick. I don't think I've checked in Kara in a long time. I think we have all the people. Uh oh. You can see how weak I am at fighting. Okay, it does improve one-handed. It's a little slow, honestly. I'm not sure I like it. A little too much of a swing up on it. You arching? You are arching. Try shooting my legs, not my shield, fool. Ah, two hit a bandit. It's not terrible. Is there more? Good, got it. Now, can we please? What a dangerous place. I have advanced level. I wanted to visit the tavern just to check. That's a broker, traveler, mercenary, horseman. I'll leave now. Yeah, marketplace. Let's trade with the goods merchant. I want to make sure I have food. I need to put those on my people. Let's do that when we get out of here before we level ourselves up. Let's give some bop weapons. Because I might want to take a good bop weapon for myself. I'm not really thrilled with this thing. I'm going to put it back for later. I'm not going to get rid of it. But I don't want to keep it either. Its swing speed's just too slow. And pretty soon we'll have cutting weapons. We don't need to be knocking people out to be happy. Okay, let's get another smoked fish. Here, have some grapes for some extra morale. Okay. Check out the horse merchant. Look at all the things we can't afford. Yeah, okay, done. Arms merchant. Strong nomad bow. Yeah. I probably could get a better shield. Resistance 23. 702 though, that's pretty expensive. Now let's hold off. Okay, let's assess the local prices, see if there's any deals. Let a day go by. Buying iron and selling in Wurcheg, 140? I think I'll do that before I head to Rivacheg. Go to the marketplace, trade with the goods merchant. Okay, up to Wurcheg, it's not even far as a thing. We should make some good money for that. As we go on our little trader, we are a trader for now. I mean, it's not a bad way to start. I could probably just fight in a bunch of tournaments, but I figure fighting a bunch of sweaty men is not the coolest thing in the world. It's not very, like, what we want. Camp follower, good. Done. I'm letting my people heal up anyways. I did not want to take a walk around the streets. Let's go to the marketplace, trade with the goods merchant. Here, have this. Yeah, heck yes. That was like a 30% return. Let's get some cheese too. Arms merchant, anything interesting? Heavy spiked mace. Yeah. I'm okay with that. I like that actually. That'll probably be a good one-hand weapon. Okay, while we're here, let's do this, just because sometimes you get good deals, and you know, whatever. Selling a rivet check would be 163. Okay, trade with the goods merchant. There's a lot of this. It gets more expensive as I buy it. Okay. So back down to rivet check. Good little bit of trading. Who needs a bop weapon? Who is like... Ooh, you're still fighting with a club. No, he has a real sword. You bastard. Take this. Fight with it. Okay, I think there's someone fighting with a club. You don't have a weapon? Yeah, you're fighting with a club. I'm sorry I left you with the club for so long. Have a weapon that actually does something. Congratulations. Okay. Go back down to Ravadin. Wait, Rivacheg? Oh, it was Rivacheg, wasn't it? I think it was Rivacheg for the salt. Because we might be able... Well, this should greatly increase our money, I think. Okay, is that a good... Ooh, that's a nice group of raiders. Probably go after them. Let's go to the marketplace. Trade with the goods merchant. Oh, yes. Oh, heck yes. No, take it. There we go. That's pretty good. Do I want a sack of grain? Yeah, it's probably a sack of grain too. It can't hurt. And some fresh vegetables. Yeah, okay. I think I just checked here. Let's do this again just because things have been really good this last like little cycle. Okay. Raw silk is selling at Jakala. Okay. I might make a trip down to Jakala for that. Just about doubles my what I have. Where's Jakala? Down in Rodok Land, isn't it? How do I? Okay, there we go. Oh dear. Jakala. Uxel Jakala. Okay. Means we have to kind of ride across the land, but who cares? I guess we can run down there. Maybe we can go hit Rivacheg at the same time. I wonder how often, because we're going to go right by it. I wonder how often, or Ravadin, I mean, that prices update and that won't be a good deal anymore. I wonder if I go to the tournament. Let's join the tournament. Let's place a bet ourselves for not too much. Let's go with 100. Right, next round. Let's not be overconfident. Okay. Good. They're taking on each other. You can hack away in here. Come on. Not really a two-handed fighter. Uh-oh. Let's go over here and help out this group. Oh god, that guy hates me. I don't want to fight a lancer out in the open, though. Okay. Annoying. Still probably my best chance, though. Unless I can lure him away with my horse and go get a lance, and I'll kill him for sure. Yeah. Let's wait and see if we can get this to work. Okay, one down. Dismount horse. Equip lance. Oh, God. Get back on it, please. Okay, I want to get out of... There we go. You're still gonna suffer, dude. You're not gonna like this. Let's get a bit of range. Turn. Found my weakness, riding my horse into a wall. Maybe this wasn't the best choice. Do I still have my other weapon? I do, okay. This will work out fine. Let that one go, that was a crappy hit. I don't care if I beat out his shield, I'll break it eventually. I'll have nothing to defend himself with. Okay, fine. Get off, fight this like a man. Come on, I'm not ready to be eliminated. There we go. He's just a regular fighter. I don't know why he's having so much trouble. Hopefully I heal in between. Let's go with 100. I don't really want to lose much. Oh, great, an axe. Well, it's one-handed. Yeah, run into the wall. See what happens. Good, we do heal in between, it looks like. This is not good. Apparently my team sucks. Ah, come on. Double block. Oh my god, I did it. Holy crap. Oh, okay. Please, I can't see. Place bet on yourself. Let's make it 100. 200 dinars. If we were to do 500. Go ahead. We're crazy now. Not that many left. This isn't bad. This could be worse. I kind of wish I had a different weapon. Okay, let's run into the mosh, do a pass by the mosh. Okay, I think we might be winning. Okay, I think I actually did couch lance someone. Which is good. Blade knocked unconscious a boyer. That's sad for him. These weapons are so freaking hard to use like this. Okay. Let's let them fight it out. I don't think it matters. Let's see if we can't couch lance him now. There we go. You see, he tried to run at the last second. Oh, that was Melissa. Okay. 8 participants remaining. 2 fighters each. Let's go with 100. Fight in the next round. Okay. Oh, this looks good. Okay, gotta get rid of Mr. Lancey here. You take out the ground guy, I'll take out this guy. Okay, well, I guess we'll take out the ground guy. Or whatever. Yeah, you're screwed. I'm screwed. I'm gonna die. Now you're even more screwed. Doing a marvelous job blocking, but then the hired blade freaking back shanked him. Let's go 500. We're gonna be crazy. Oh, this is good. Oh, don't couch me. Okay, thank you. See, I think I know how to couch. I'm not sure they do. Come on. Come on. Hey, get stuck in a wall. Stuck in a wall. Dare you. Dare you get stuck in the wall. Ah! He's an idiot. This is what we've come down to, poking sticks at each other. Okay, you're an idiot. God, horses are kind of hard to control in this confined space. God, I wish we had different weapons. Okay, I just did 19 damage to his horse. 21 damage to horse. I've received like no damage to my horse. 4 damage to horse. 7 damage to horse. Can't last long. 11 damage to horse. I'm honestly shooting for the guy. I just can't seem to get him. 4 damage to horse. Oh yeah, idiot. Idiot, run in a wall. Okay, I'm receiving like no damage out of this. But this has got to be the most boring fight these people have ever seen. Actually delivered damage. Received 3 damage. If he goes on the ground, he's going to fail miserably. He's poking me and not doing any damage. Okay, let's get some distance. See if we can't get something going. No, he's pursuing. Okay, he's an idiot. 13 damage to horse. How much health does this horse have? Okay, he actually hit me. For once. My god, I wish I had a different weapon. Pokey battle... like, stuff like... oh, well, he screwed himself. Screwed... no, he survived himself. He got smart. Decided not to be an idiot and run into the wall. Yeah, you can keep poking, but it doesn't do anything when you're this close. You just keep running up on me. Come on. I got a lot of money in this fight. Enough to buy a freaking dye works if we can. 40 damage to horse. That finished him off. Guy's still alive, though. Run. Ow, and you did 2 damage. To me. Okay. Maybe we can run around the edge. Don't hit the edge. We can do a loop-de-loo and run around. If I can get him in this line of sight. Oh god, it's close! Oh, he didn't make it. Crap. You have to do this pokey style. Instead, I received 6 damage. Amazing. Delivered 11 damage. Received damage. 13 damage. That's looking better. 11 damage. Come on, go down, dude. No one's this much of a beast. Just let me couch him. Game, let me couch him. Let me couch him. Come on. Ugh. Horse just doesn't turn tight enough. Freaking couch. Horse received damage. My horse goes down. This is going to become the stupidest fight ever. There we go. Jesus. Boyer Modiza. 2 participants, next round, 2 teams with 1 fighter each. Going all in. I think I got this. Okay, heavy sword. He's got a shield, that seems a little cheaty. I've got reach though. Oh, it's not my advantage. God dang it, come on. God dang, what the heck? He just ate me alive somehow. I just lost all that money. Oh. How am I so weak? Let's enter the arena and fight some naked men to make myself feel better. Shut up. God, I'm sad. I mean, we made it to the final... I don't know how he was so good, though. Now, obviously, he did a lot more damage than I did, and he started with a freaking shield. Yeah, please fight each other. You fight him, I'm gonna go kill this guy. No one likes an archer. I kill him while he's archering, can I? Okay, hang on. Can I have his bow? I don't have his arrows, though. Okay, hang in there. How do I not have his arrows? No, practice arrows. Okay, here we go. Now, anyone without a shield is pretty much fodder for me. Might be how we win. Where's the next one? Until I run out of arrows. Yeah, this is how you win. Which is good, because I really want money. Like, you have no idea. The only ones I'm expecting trouble out of is a shielded foe. Right over his shoulder, not good. Where is he coming from? Ah, right here. Okay, who's next? Why does my arrows hold out? Uh-oh. Shield guy. Okay, arrows. Nice miss. I have to be careful of not getting overly focused on my bow and not watching the guys. I think I want to be kind of in the middle. So no one gets too close. You can try circle... Okay, this guy's an idiot. You can try circle strafing, but he's too honorable for his own good. Oh, do you have more arrows for me? How'd that miss? Great, now they're spawning guys on top of each other. Why this guy pulls out his butter knife and decides this is the time to fight me, I'll never know. Wow, I'm surprised I hit. Why am I just not doing it this way the whole time? And 81 arrows. I mean, if it takes two per, I think I'm fine. 10 remain. Yeah, they're idiots. Clearly, prioritizing the freaking archer shooting at you is not your priority. Okay, there's more guys over here. They're trying to flood it now. Okay, here comes hell my way. Oh, damn. I'm not a big fan of first person. Hey, we won! That is the power of the cheating. Champion, 2500. Well, that makes me feel a little better. I need to leave now, because I am kind of sad that we lost the tournament. Rather severely. How much money did we walk away from that from? Not a lot, compared to what we could have had. 3,000. We need 10,000. I leveled up, though, which is wonderful news. Truly. Do I care about... I'm not sure I care about intellect. I have enough for writing. Let's go with another strength. In the meantime, boost up some of my other stuff. Don't really care about Weapon Master. Might actually consider another horse archery. Unless... I think you have to have one in each of these to get the boost from it, so... That would be nice. Maybe a surgery? Actually, I think this would be the nicest. Honestly. To be totally honest, now where were we? We're headed down to Veluca to sell. Got distracted by beating old men or naked men. They weren't particularly old. Yeah, let's go down to Veluca. If we find some guys while we're down here, we'll take them on. Well, we're just building up some money. Good, some more soldiers. Well, I don't want to do too much of that one-on-one fighting. I think it's a little boring. I'd much rather be out here like hunting freaking bandits and stuff. Yeah, clearly our pathfinding's quality. We're literally wandering around in circles. Yeah, I think it was Jokola. Seen no... There we go. Seen no bandits lately. Go to the marketplace, trade with the goods merchant. I know we didn't have that much money when we started. Let's check with the arms merchant, actually. Is there any good weapons in here? Strong Kurgit bow. I think I can do better, though. What about you? Iron mace. Has a thrust? Oh, it's two-handed. Not into two-handed bopping right now. Cleaver. Okay, fair enough. Let's assess the local prices, because we good at this stuff. One of these times, I'm going to win a freaking... Oh my god, velvet? Oh heck yes. That'll make me rich. See, there is money in this. Trade the goods merchant. Okay, Nara. Velvet over to the guy in Nara. Fine. So I'll buy a chicken. I think chicken rots, though, so no. Do I want to buy a fish? I'll buy a cabbage. Make him happy. Okay. half our money, but we'll get a lot more back. Where's Nara? In the world is Nara. When's Nara? Shariz, Bari, Nara. Okay, not too bad. Okay. It's fast travel. I don't think I need to worry about getting jumped by little bandit groups right now. Even a large bandit group probably wouldn't mess with me, and it probably wouldn't matter. Ooh, is there a fight? It's been a fight. The Road Oaks are beating up on people again. They're strong. Okay. Nara, I could stop by Halmar. Why don't we stop by Halmar? Interesting, they pushed a long way into here. Just in case, sometimes when you don't come in these areas for a while, you get certain people. But I think we've collected all of them. Let's go to the marketplace. Goods merchant, just check this. Yeah, I could get almost 1,000. We're headed to Nara, though. Nara was better. Let's get a cheese. Continue. I'm actually surprised at how well the trading here actually works. Or has been working. Okay, I didn't see anything good there. I could be wrong that one. Oh, god dang it. Why is it under siege? You know I need to sell stuff here. Nizar. Oops, I didn't look at what Nizar does. Nizar does nothing. Okay. Talk to Nizar. You can tell me about your skills. You are low on strength, low on agility. Yeah, I'm going to bump up his agility to try to get his riding up. It's only level 2 riding. Shields, power draw, power throw. Means nothing for him. He has inventory management, which is useless. Only affects... I don't know why it doesn't explain that anywhere, but that is how it works. What do I want to do with you? Probably trainer. Start boosting our trainer up. That'll help train the troops well. And one-handed boom. Okay, never mind. No one else leveled up. Let's head over here. Get in before the siege happens. Check the tavern. I don't think there's anybody left, though. Let's go to the marketplace. Trade with the goods merchant. Oh, my God. Look at that. 2,500 cash. Let's check their arms merchant to see if there's any good bop weapons in here. Spiked mace, 23 bop. Knob mace, maybe we'll pick up one of those, sell this. Don't think there's anything else we want. No horse merchant. Okay. I didn't want to wait here for some time. Let's leave. Oh, wow. Oh, God. Everyone in their party's there. Okay, let's see who does not have a good weapon. You look like you all are fighting with swords. It's not really what we want. Yeah, you have a short sword. 23 versus 26. He had a decent weapon, too. Okay, actually, let's go back, check the marketplace, and then we'll have to... Let's just do a little more. Look at the peasants trying to get in. Oh! Velvet and sell it in Praven for 307? Yes. Okay, trade with the goods merchant. Where's your velvet? I just sold you this velvet. I don't know how I feel about that. Where's Praven? Nara, Dirham. Let's make this final trade. Praven, okay. Interesting. I'm pretty sure I only made a little bit on this. Yeah, new wealth, 1,154. Interesting. We're getting a little more training, too. I got like another 20 points of training. Head across the land. Come on. Faster. Okay, Praven, I have not been over here in a long time. Let's visit the tavern. Just in case. Marnid! How'd we forget you? Yeah. Oh, dang it. Marnid has joined us now. Do I have anyone to sell? No. See, this is why we still check. Somehow, we were missing Marnid all this time. Go to the marketplace. Good merchants. I don't think we made any cash off this at all. It might have been bad. I ain't selling velvet. That's what you guys want. Yeah, that doesn't help. Flax bundled to tier. Let's do that. That's a cheap one. Okay, and then we're going to wrap it up once we get up to tier. We're making a little bit of money. I'm going to try... What we really need to do is win a freaking tournament. I mean, we're up to 3,000, but we're not really gaining very fast. I should probably just beat some naked or shirtless men up. Being honest, I need to mess with the one guy too. Let's go to the marketplace. Let's sell our flax bundles, whatever we got. I guess we're up to we gained like a grand, maybe grand and a half. And I did gamble a bunch of it away. So maybe we would have been better overall had I not got greedy. Where are all the bop weapons, guys? I want some nice clubs for clubbing people. That's a great lance. That's a nice lance. A war bow. Not bad, too. Great. Heavy, great barichi. Barich. Okay. Well, anyways, guys, I am going to wrap it up here. Hope you guys enjoyed the episode. Pretty soon, we'll hopefully stop fighting naked men. Get all the armor for guys. I mean, part of the thing is I want to go up here and fight the guys, the Sea Raiders, for their freaking metal armor. Because, look, half our people are in skins still. And that's bad. Oh, yeah, I need to move Marnid, too. He's only at the back. He's going to be at a distinct disadvantage. Does he have any abilities, though? No, not really. What are your skills? He has one iron flesh, some inventory management, which is useless, some wound treatment, which isn't bad, I don't think, and some trade. Nah, I don't know. So anyways, guys, gonna wrap it up here. Hope you guys enjoyed. Won't be too long until we take over the world, but we'll see how it goes. I'll have to catch you in the next episode.